to video. Now his medium is getting bloody rare. Hell's been better since he split. Where's he been? Who gives a shit?
Salutations! Good to be back on the air. Yes, I know it's been a while since someone with style treated Hell to a broadcast. Sinners rejoice!
What a dated voice!
Instead of a clout-chasing, mediocre video podcast.
Come on!
Pursuing allure, putting between this bad and that, is nothing working?
Ignore his